Let's choose the perfect size of canvas, according to your design. Now upload all the images that are useful for creating design.
Now go to effects and then select the glitch effect. Copy all these properties as it is. Now choose the opacity to 60% because it gives a more realistic effect to sketch. Go to adjust and then set the blur to -50.
Now, the design is ready, so download it.